to
yes
get a
ma'am
good opportunity, how it's helping this class?
Yes ma'am, this class is really developing our personality, babe. Like to come up, like whatever you say, actually, babe, we have to speak up, we have to express ourselves, and we have to run through our CV. So these are certain things that we are learning, babe, and I'm finding it really useful, babe. Yeah, from my side, like it's 100%, babe. I give 100%, mashallah, babe.
Okay, mashallah. And what about others, please?
Yes, ma'am, improving a lot.
Mashallah, mashallah. Yesterday, in between, you have left the meeting in between.
Yes, ma'am. Actually, yesterday I had one interview, ma'am. 2 months back, I have applied for one job. So, yesterday, they have conducted me a meeting. Yeah.
Okay, mashallah. How was the meeting?
Like they want some universal tools, ma'am. We have in-house tools. They want some universal tools.
Okay.
They said like that.
Okay, fine. Okay, mashallah. Like you are liking, like why the participants are decreasing day by day?
I think, ma'am, in this class, we have to interact. Everybody has to interact. So people are scared of repeating. I'm feeling like that, ma'am. In server administration, almost 13, 14 people are there, ma'am. Just now, Nadeem sir has logged in. He was also asking the same thing. Yeah. Why so much less students are joining? What is the problem? He was asking the same thing.
Yes. So in previous session, how many were there?
Previous session, I think 10.
13. Yes, 13 to 14, ma'am.
Okay, inform them. Just listen. Okay, whenever they want, they can speak out. Okay, no problem. This is the hesitation will overcome. Then when you will talk, like this is the session made for you for talking only.
Yes, yes.
Yes, ma'am, but they don't understand. Maybe they have some problem.
Because we have, like in school and colleges also, we have not spoken out.
Yes,
that's the reason right now we are not able to speak out. So, and this physically we are not present. No, the device is there. Okay, in between the mediator is there. So, I think so, no hesitation. Presence is not there, okay? Physically, we are not present in one hall like that.
Yes, madam, yes.
So, it's a opaque, we can say that. So, we can do it. No one is forcing you to do that. At least you listen continuously 10 days. One day, the very next day, you will speak out. Definitely. Automatically you will speak out.
Yes, ma'am. It comes automatically, ma'am.
Yes.
From inside, wanted to try.
Yeah. Just first 10 days, 20 days, listen. And one day you will become a speaker. No problem. We are not in a school or college. No one will force you to do that. Okay, we are doing a professional English communication. Okay, so in our course, like in 11th, 12th and 10th, we have English language. So that we have for the sake of examination, just we have prepared. Like we don't know actually what is that. So here it is, what is that is a basic. In basic starting, if you read once, it won't go to your mind. It won't strike to your mind if you read once. If you read continuously, practice makes the person, makes the man perfect. Okay, so means if these concepts, memo writing, letter writing, what else we have done, notice writing, agenda, poster making also is there in your English in 12th standard. Okay. Even though you have at graduation level in engineering, English as a subject in your first semester, isn't it? Isn't it?
Yes. Yes,
ma'am.
Yes.
Yes. Science, math, compulsory,
yes.
Ma'am. English.
So language means any language, it teaches you how to communicate with others. Etiquettes, it gives you the etiquettes of speaking. Any language, Urdu, Arabic, English. So any language, it gives you the etiquettes of speaking, communicating, conveying the things to others. If you want to convey one sentence to the other person, how you will convey the things? Okay, if you are professional or literate, you will convey the things in very polite and following with the greeting etiquettes of language, start with the greeting and with politeness, everything. If it is a illiterate people, how they will communicate, we can think about it. Okay, so we are going, why those who are going to the school and college, they are called literate people. Those who are not going to school, college, means illiterate, means they won't get any environment for learn these things.
Ma'am, they won't get any knowledge to learn. They don't have roots for learning.
Yes. So if you become a best communicator, means everything is normal. Your environment, you got the peace of mind also. If you are communicating in the best way, in proper manner, you will get a peace of mind also. Okay, and relaxation, and your around you, everything is fine. So organization is a place where you are spending your most of the time, like 8 to 9 hours. Okay. So you should have the etiquettes of speaking, conveying the things with the higher authorities, and how you will involve yourself with your team. These are the etiquettes. If you read, it will remind you. We are attending these classes for the reminders. Okay, already you have done during your course about this letter writing, memorandum, everything. And these are the reminders. Even for the Quran also, you have read in the month of Ramadan. Then after 11 months, 1 month you have read that. Then what about 11 months? You have not read properly. So it will go off from your mind. So if you practice, it will be in the mind, and it is a reminder to you. Okay, so yesterday we have seen a memorandum. The three types of memorandum we have seen. Okay, so first is irregularity memo, that is, and second one is irresponsibility. Okay, and third one, let us see with the third one. Okay, this is the professor, he is coming to the college late, warning for being late to the work. And second, this is the supply of tea during tea break, because of the some of the employees, they are making misuse of the tea break. Duration of the tea break is 10 minutes and they are usually hanging out up to 40 minutes. It will disturb the functioning of the office. Regarding this, the organization higher authority will issue a memo to the employees. And the third reason is to convey some official information to the workers in the office without calling them. As the chief executive officer, draft a memo to the employees advising them to be more economical in using stationery. Okay, in organization, in any organization, they will provide stationery. So we should take care, as an employee, we should take care of the property of the organization. Don't misuse, don't take care of this thing. So it will take a measure of economy. Okay, monthly, if suppose the college is taking pens and the chalk paste, marker, suppose per month they are taking one box or four boxes. So if you take care of the things of marker and pens, everything, you can take care of this thing. So we are taking the measures for the economy in stationery items. So department staff to the department staff from chief executive officer. This is this Sriniti Engineering Foods Private Limited, Chennai, inter office memorandum. Okay, then the subject is economy measure in stationery items. The cost of the stationery has increased greatly. The budget provision has almost decreased. Hence, it is proposed to strictly follow certain economic measures in the use of office stationery. One side, blank papers will be supplied to the departments, which may kindly be used for the rough drafting. Okay, rough drafting of the routine, rough drafting of letters and routine office memos. So don't misuse of the stationery like papers, A4 size papers, they will organization they have. So they have issue a memo to the employees. So take care of the stationery in the organization. So this is about the blank papers and the stationery. So next topic is notice, agenda, and minutes. If you want to in organization, if you want to arrange a program, in any organization, you have arranged a program. So you have been arranged a program. Regarding this, you have to give the awareness in the organization to the employees that we have arranged a program. You will issue a notice in the department. You will give a notice circular in the department about the program. Then after issuing before the program, you will issue a notice. Okay, HR department issue a notice in each and every department about the program. Then the agenda of the program. You will, in the meeting, you will discuss before the program, you will discuss about the, what are the things you have to do in the meeting. That is a agenda. Then the minutes of meeting. After the meeting, what are the things you have gone through meeting. So this is notice. Notice of the meeting, agenda of the meeting, and minutes of the meeting. So notice, what is a notice? A notice is a piece of written communication announcing news about an event of the future or past and is meant for a particular set of people. It may be in the printed, written, or typed form. In newspaper, we find various notices such as company notices to its shareholders, legal notices to the people concerned, tender notices inviting tenders for different works, etc. In schools and colleges, we have notices put up on the notice board and also those read out in the classrooms. While writing a notice, the following points should be borne in mind. Okay, then agenda. Agenda, an agenda is the program of the list of items of business to be transacted at a particular meeting. It gives the workers who will be attending a meeting its planned program or an outline of the business that will be conducted during the meeting. It helps to conduct the meeting in order, proceeding from one item to the next. Moreover, since it is often circulated along with the notice, the members will have an idea of what is going to be discussed. If it is one of a series of meetings, the first item will be the reading of the minutes of the previous meeting. Then minutes procedure is reading the minutes of the previous meeting and approving it is the first activity. Next, activity deals with the amount of progress on issues already discussed, refers to any resolution in relation to the programs or issues already discussed. 4, 5, 6, 7 related to matters discussed on agenda for this meeting and the resolutions regarding them. 8th point is according activity that is not dealt in the agenda but can be taken up for discussion and possible resolutions. So here we have some specimen about the notice. This is the notice issued by John's College, Autonomous College, on 15 January 2015. The annual meeting of the Board of Studies in English undergraduate will be held at 11 a.m. on Friday, 20th January 2015 at the Department of English, John's College, Madurai. Kindly attend the meeting. The agenda of the meeting is enclosed. So by the, who has given a notice? Registrar. Then agenda of the meeting is, what are the syllabus of the English syllabus, prescription of textbooks for 2015 and 16, comments on question paper set for previous examinations, preparation of panel of question paper, setters and examiners, restructuring of courses to introduce job-oriented courses, any other item admitted by the chair. The next is minutes of the annual meeting of the Board of Studies in English, UG, held at the Department of English, John's College, Junior at 11 a.m. on January 2015. Members present, Dr. Suresh, Dr. John, Professor Shilpa, Professor Das, Dr. Manoj Kumar, absent, Professor Uma, and Dr. James. Syllabus, no change to be made for this this year admissions. Prescription of textbooks, no change to be made for this year admissions. Comments on question paper set for previous examinations. The following may be brought to the attention of the controller of examinations. In paper 6 of November 2014, the following questions were asked from outside the syllabus. In question number 1, so these are the what they have discussed in the meeting. They have prepared that minutes of a meeting. This is about the meeting, okay? Agenda, then the notice, then the this one, minutes. Okay, so notice, anybody read out, please. Notice, then followed by agenda, then minutes of meeting. This is the sequence of issuing a notice. Yes, anybody, please.
Yes, ma'am. Notice, John's College, Autonomous, Madurai, 15 January 2015. The annual meeting of the Board of Studies in English undergraduate will be held at 11 a.m. on Friday, 20 January 2015. At the Department of English, John's College, Madurai, kindly attend the meeting. The agenda for the meeting is enclosed.
Okay, register. Followed by agenda. Agenda.
Okay. Agenda, John's College, Autonomous, Madurai. 1, syllabus. 2, prescription of textbooks for 2015 to 2016. 3, comments on question papers set for previous examinations. 4, preparation of panel of question paper setters and examiners. 5, restructuring of course to introduce job-oriented course. 6, any other item admitted by the chair.
Okay, minutes of the program, annual meeting.
Okay, minutes, John's College, Autonomous, Madurai. Minutes of the annual meeting of the Board of Studies in English, UG, held at the Department of English, John's College, Madurai, at 11 a.m. I think this last is a cut, ma'am. There.
Yes.
I think on
11th
dated something is there.
Yes.
It's not visible. After 11 a.m. Yeah. Yes. Members present. 1, Dr. Suresh Shadda, Chairman. 2, Dr. John. 3, Professor Shilpa. 4, Professor Das. 5, Dr. Manoj Kumar. Members absent. 1, Professor Uma Shankar. 2, Dr. James. 1, syllabus, no change to be made for 2015 to 2016 admissions. 2, prescription of textbooks,
no change to be made for 2015 to 2016 admissions. Third, comments on question paper set for previous examinations. The following may be brought to the attention of the controller of examination. A, in paper 6 of November 2014, the following questions were asked from outside the syllabus. In question number 1 and question number 4, both A and B were outside the syllabus. Question number 12 was too vague and general for a short answer. This last line is not able.
Half of the line has been cut. What is the meaning of vague, ma'am? Too vague.
Was too vague and general for a short answer. Vague means long. Long, no, no, vague means that is not genuine. It is like that.
Okay.
Vague means yes.
Half of the line is cut. Yes.
Yes. Okay. Unclear character or meaning that is not defined.
Unclear, yes, ma'am. Unclear, yes,
unclear and not defined. Not defined clearly, that question.
Defined clearly, yes, ma'am. Not clearly defined.
Yes, not clearly vague. Defined. Okay, and general for a short answer.
Okay, ma'am.
Was too vague, not okay, clear.
Ma'am. Outside the syllabus may be avoided in further.
Yeah. And one more.
In our office. Yeah. Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Anything you want to say?
Yes, ma'am. We have okay, minutes we'll have of meeting. Us, this, okay. Yeah. Like in our company, we minutes have of minutes meeting? Of meeting, ma'am. We have minutes of meeting every month. We will have yes. Who will attend the meeting?
Mm-hmm.
Any one person will prepare the matter and he will mail. He will mail to everyone okay. who has been attended.
So
and
you got the opportunity to prepare?
No, ma'am. I have not prepared till now.
Okay, so you have seen the from your company those who have prepared yes. Minutes of
yes,
meeting?
Yes, I have seen, ma'am.
Yes. So just have a just discuss about that whatever the minutes of meeting you have come across. Just yes. convey the things like.
Okay.
You like, got the idea then, from this minutes of meeting? No, this is
yes.
a college minutes of meeting. Okay. So okay. your office minutes of meeting is discuss here, please.
Okay. There will be one manager, team lead and the employees.
Okay.
First, while preparing the minutes of meeting, how many people have been attended and how total members and how many people attended and okay. absentees. And we will discuss upon the issues related to our office, like why the process is very low, what are the issues. How can we overcome that whatever we have mentioned, whatever we have, we will talk about the issues that we will mention in the email and we will send MOM, minutes of meeting to everyone.
Okay, good. So major part of this minutes of meeting is presentees and absentees.
Yes.
Yes. And solution, you have discussed on the problem and you got the solution also.
Solution, yes. Both we will mention, ma'am. First, we will mention the question and then answer. If you are getting these issues, then we have to follow this procedure.
Okay, good. So any other, anybody you want to discuss on minutes of meeting?
Yes, ma'am. In minutes of meeting, like usually we come up with some agent like before the previous of meeting, there is some AI discussion going on, ma'am. So according to that discussion, we will make a note of point like from previous discussion or to this discussion, what are the points we have discussed and how much the things have been implemented and what are the changes that has been made from the previous meeting to this meeting. So that we will actually analyze and we'll make the minutes of meeting. So for the next time, when we take up the next meeting, we will first look at what were the minutes of meeting and then we'll start with the new session. So we will take up the, so minutes of meeting is like a gist of whatever things that have been discussed in the meeting. That is actually a quick brief overview of whatever things has been discussed and whatever the things has been decided. That is what is minutes of meeting.
Yes, yes.
It's like reporting, ma'am, everything.
Yeah.
About the...
Yes, yes. And what else about the agenda and the notice?
Can we discuss about me? I'm with the minutes officer.
Yes.
Can you describe to this thing, minute for officer?
Minute, you are not audible, sir. Please louder, be louder.
Ma'am, can you describe to this thing, minute procedure? What does it mean?
Okay. I will discuss. Okay.
Ma'am, are you sending some PPT file to this meeting? On the group, on this group, Alkaya Society group.
PPT file, okay. PPT file, I'm not sharing.
Okay, so ma'am,
this lecture has already means whatever sessions we are having, those are actually recorded on our YouTube channel, Alkhair. So we can go through that channel and we can follow. So whatever resource madam is giving, you know, usually whatever assignment she is giving, so that is being posted on the group. That we have to practice, like whatever assignments, like the sample templates, whatever ma'am is sharing on the group. According to that templates, we are doing homework actually. That means we are practicing by ourselves. So usually whatever material ma'am is giving, it's already there on our channel. Like, you know, whatever things are being discussed in the class, we can find it there. So whatever is essential, madam is usually sending in on WhatsApp group. It's actually like that.
Ma'am, I have found 1 minutes of meeting. Shall I tell ma'am what will be the like?
Okay. Sir, just give a email photo, send it to me photo. I will share that on the screen and then say, for that others also can see.
Company name will be there. No, any issue?
Don't take the picture of that company name.
Okay.
You can crop that image. You can crop that. Only minutes of meeting we can actually have. You can crop that.
Okay. Okay.
I will share tomorrow. Yesterday also I have done like that. Mr. Usman has prepared that one. It's a memorandum. Memo.
Yes, ma'am. Memo, ma'am. Yes.
Okay.
Seeing and listening is a good activity. It will directly reflect on your
mind. It's really beneficial. It's looking like we are physically present in the class and we are going through. So it's really useful.
Okay.
Something that
is
on the screen.
Okay.
And we are.
Send it. I will share the things.
I will send it, ma'am.
Okay. And... Mr.
Yes, ma'am. This Mr. Muzammil was asking about the CV just now. Like actually, before you joined today's class, Mr. Nadeem was asking. Nadeem sir was asking about the CV. Actually, he has posted on the group that he's in contact with some HRs, for the freshers. So specifically, Nadeem sir said that inshallah, first we are going to look for the freshers from 2019.
Yeah.
18, 19, 20. So I said that, you know, in the last class where you have discussed the various CVs that you have already shared in the group. So out of that CV, that Alia Muhammad, and there is one more CV format for freshers. So actually, we can go with that.
Yeah, I will I will research and I will inform you for the freshers
quality,
how it could
simply
be
right. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
And today also?
No, with that template also. Yeah, the template also is really useful, ma'am. Like, you know, we can optimize our content and we can go with that as well. Like, generally, I was saying, ma'am, like, you know, even with that template also, we can work, or even if we prepare, if there is any mistake, make and send, you can also give some suggestions from, ma'am. According to that, we can actually change if we want.
Yeah. Today also, I am going with the presentation with the how to handle the interviews, common questions you may face in the interview. We will discuss today, okay? Mr. Faraz Khan, you have, like, I will recap this session, okay, about this memorandum. And today we have discussed notice, agenda, and the minutes. Okay, if you have any doubt, please come up with your query, okay? So here we have seen, like, memorandum is issued within the organization for any reason, three reasons, okay? So today we have seen first reason, third reason, if any like organization wants to give a message to the employees in the organization without calling them. So this is the message through memo. Okay. Notice and memo is different. Okay. Isn't it? What is the difference between memo and the notice?
Don't know, ma'am.
Notice means regarding the meetings. You will get a notice regarding the meetings. Okay. And memo is, if organization wants to, any authority wants to convey the things to the employees without calling them in the office, okay, without calling them in the office, they will issue a memo. Suppose one employee is continuously coming to the office late. So personally, they will call that particular person in the office and they will give a reminder that you are coming to the office late. So instead of, they will issue a memo, written one, and that record will be recorded, that memo is recorded in the office. During his appraisal, they will keep that you got a memo. Memo means it is a bad remark for any employee. Okay, so memo first is irresponsible, then irregularity. Then third is want to convey that you are misusing the organization property. They want to convey these things, three things, they will issue a memo. So first memo we have seen about here, first memo regarding here, warning for being late to the work. Okay, this memo has been issued from the principal to the professor, associate professor. Okay, and second one is during the tea break, employees are misusing the time, they are exceeding the time of tea break. So because of this reason, they are providing the tea in their places only. So they have given a memo regarding this. Then third reason is they are misusing the stationery, they are not taking care of the stationery items. So regarding that, they have given a memo. Okay. And yesterday, Mr. Usman Ali, he has prepared a memo regarding, like, in any office, employees are misusing the smartphones during their working hours. In spite of telling them, don't use the smartphones during working hours, they are making use of that smartphones. So they will, organization will take a action for that. So regarding that, they will issue a memo. Okay. Now you got clearly what is notice and memo. Then a notice. A piece of written. Yes.
Yes, ma'am. I got it. The memo.
Yeah. Here notice is a piece of written communication announcing news about an event of the future or past. Okay. If they want to before, if you have organized any program, before that you will send a notice that we have organized an event and program. So for that you need a preparation, agenda, then minutes, like that, then you will execute a program. Executing a program in the organization, it's not an easy task. You have to go through a certain steps. Okay, then agenda is the program of the list of items of business to be transacted at a particular meeting. It gives the worker who will be attending a meeting its planned program or an outline of the business that will be conducted during the meeting. Okay, here we have the examples of that, this one, meeting, agenda, and notice. Here is the notice about the Board of Studies in English. They are conducting a meeting for the Department of English, okay, studies. So then agenda is they have to take care of the syllabus and what are the books they have to present. Okay, then they will say okay for this year also. Then preparation of panel of question paper. Panel of question paper they have prepared. So they have come across this question number 1 and question number 12 was too vague. Okay, panel of question paper, those who are setting the paper, so that they have set a question paper and the question number 12 is too vague and general for a short answer. Okay, so these they have come across about this. So minutes of meeting they have prepared, presentees and absentees, then they are about the syllabus, then prescription, they have given a solution for the syllabus, no change this year. Prescription also of textbooks, no change this year, given the solution. Okay, then yesterday we have done a group discussion. Yes, isn't it? Group discussion on values. Yesterday we have done group discussion on values. Can you see this? I have shared this, okay? So group discussion rules, what are the rules of group discussion? Anybody please?
Yes, ma'am. This we have discussed in the last class, ma'am.
Yeah.
Like it should not be monologue. It should be like a dialogue. And whenever we have to listen actively, and then when we have to give the chance to others also to speak, we should not try to be like emphasize on our point. We have to give with like clarifications and like points on justifying our experiences, but we have to encourage others to speak and we have to respect their opinion as well.
Yeah. Next, Mr. Muzammil, can I hear from your side? What are the rules of discussion?
Yes, madam. Listen carefully.
Yes.
What others are saying and give chance to everybody. Mm-hmm. And
try to
encourage order to speak.
Yes, good.
Yes.
And first point is respect each other.
Yes, ma'am.
And one more thing. And speak from your own experience. This is also most important thing. Okay. And here,
yes, ma'am.
Discussion, speaking and listening. If you are a speaker, use a loud voice. Use evidence to explain. Make eye contact with your classmates. Share new ideas. Okay. So as a speaker, what are the things you should have?
Ma'am, if you speak loud, it should be in polite, ma'am, not in anger, like normal voice, ma'am. It should be in politely.
As a listener, what should you should take care of the things as a listener?
Listener, first of all, you should look at the speaker now. It's important.
Yes, Mr. Faraz. As a listener, you should take care of.
You should take care of clarifications from the persons to persons, and take care of the point to use the evidence to notice the evidence. Those who are explaining the things to in a speaking to discussions with you.
Talking about the as a listener.
The persons.
As a listener, what are the things you have to take care of?
Think about what the speaker is saying. Or keep concentrated on the point of to describing a speaker. And eye contact to the speakers. If it's just like speaker is to show these things ke we are listening very carefully. So impress the thought when a speaker say anything, to impress to yourself in a sitting or keep silent to listening to him. So proper impress to the speakers, to proper eye contact to the speakers, or proper body structures, how you are sitting in front of him. He doesn't feel to like this thing. We are not listening to him.
Give gestures important. Okay.
Gestures is important.
Yes, and raise your hand to speak next.
Yes, raise hand to speak next.
Okay, and now we have a few questions on values. Okay, this is the discussion on values. So set of values, every human being have a set of values, okay? And these values will change as the life goes on. So what are the set of values every human being have? Yes, set of values. Yes, anybody? Set of values like discipline.
Yes, of course. It is a very important point. Yes. It's just like to this. Okay, if a person is he's a company owner or he's a company manager. So keep in mind to these things. He's a proper value. He's have a proper designations to this company. So careful about to these things. Who is speaking? So keep a point to this thing. He have a proper designations. Then he is speaking, and he is the reasons of in our kya kehte hain sir, matlab wo bheed ka ye hissa hai, to wo usi wajah se, because of the designations.
The values we hold do not always align with our actions.
Yes, ma'am. Yeah, yesterday you were saying to come up with some points on this, ma'am.
Yeah, okay.
Yes, ma'am. So I have something to say, ma'am, on this. Can I say?
You have written with you?
No, ma'am. I have not written. Like it's a bye-bye, ma'am.
No, so that I can share. I can share.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, share. Okay, give your okay. Views.
Yes, ma'am. So this, ma'am, on this point, like, ma'am, you usually when we talk to our younger ones at home, or when we are talking to our juniors, we usually try to educate them about the values, about the importance of time, about the, you know, becoming responsible, becoming accountable. But when we look at our lives usually, when we look at ourselves, So we usually tend to, like, we ourselves don't follow it. Like, you know, we always talk about, you know, everybody has got 24 hours of time. So within this 24 hours, we have to make sure that how we are utilizing it perfectly. You know, either we have to do something good for the world or something good for hereafter. Our time has to go in such a way. Either we are doing good for our world or our life after. So, but when we see our life and when we introspect, we will come to know that a lot of time we are wasting, in such things. So for that, ma'am, we have to keep on introspecting ourselves, ma'am. Like, whatever we say, are we ourselves following it or not? We have to periodically check ourselves, ma'am. Like, we usually educate a lot of things to the people, but when it comes to our lives, we ourselves don't follow those things. Like, you know, we talk about values, we talk about, you know, the good manners and etiquettes and habits and everything. Yeah. But in our lives, we ourselves don't usually follow, ma'am. Like, you know, that is actually a shortcoming which we actually come. So I think, ma'am, we have to keep on introspecting ourselves, and we should keep on thinking that, you know, we have to become good. Why? Because everybody of us is we are lazy, and we are not self-motivated. And every year, people do the New Year resolutions, ma'am. You know, but within a week, maximum, they tend to forget their New Year resolution. And again, their lives goes in the same way as they were going. So it's like, you know, ma'am, we have to, like, keep on introspecting ourselves, and we have to keep on striking our mind, saying that, you know, I have made my mind to do this. So then that's the only way we can, you know, actually inculcate the values on us, and we can develop our personality, ma'am, which can have an impact. So whatever we say with our tongue, and we are actually the ones who are following that as well.
Yeah.
So I think this is the definition of an advisor.
Yeah. Actually, I want to have a, because this is January, resolution. Everyone should give your resolution, so that if you have said resolution, but you have to work on that. Resolution for this year.
Definitely. Yes, ma'am. Resolution for this year. Yes, ma'am. We'll definitely give, ma'am, resolution. In audio, ma'am, inshallah. Like voice note, I'll give, ma'am, inshallah.
Yeah, in the group.
In the voice note.
Yeah, inshallah. Everybody, please.
Okay, ma'am. Okay.
Resolution.
Yes, ma'am. Inshallah. In the group. Okay. We'll send our resolution, ma'am. Inshallah. Yeah. In the group, ma'am.
Yes. Thanks for reminding me, because I have a plan for the resolution, as this is January month. So I forgot. Thanks for the reminding of this resolution. Is very much important as a professional.
Yes,
but you have to follow according to that.
Yes, ma'am. Inshallah.
So please inculcate values and everything. Build yourself. You have to build yourself. It will take, for starting time, it will feel you like it's very hard. If you practice, you will go on that path very smoothly. Initially, it will look very hard.
Yes, ma'am. Initially, to start up and to optimize the things, you know, it's a bit challenging. But once we optimize the things, and when we stick ourselves to the schedule, then inshallah, the things will be easy, ma'am. Inshallah.
Yeah. Even in our salahs, we are reciting Surah Fatiha. In that, we are praying to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that make us on the straight path.
Yeah, straight path. Yes, ma'am. Exactly.
Straight path.
Iyyaka na'budu wa iyyaka nasta'in.
Yeah. So daily we are doing this 5 times per day. And anybody, like, just reciting, or you have the in your mind that we are asking for the straight path. Straight path means whatever the path you have selected for reaching Jannah. And so for that, you are asking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to keep in that path only, on that path only. So you are seeking help from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to be on that path. So try to be that on that path, then only you can achieve here and after there also. Hereafter also you can achieve the things. So be in our religion also, Islam also teaches us for the self-discipline. Then you have to be a helping hands with others. and be polite, yes, humble, everything. So keep in, yes, your mind every time the values what you have, what your religion teaches you.
Inshallah.
Okay, inshallah. Okay, I will share a few questions on common interview questions.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so we'll discuss, then we'll continue tomorrow also same thing.
Okay, ma'am. Inshallah, ma'am.
Okay, inshallah. So here we have 24 questions. Okay, we have discussed already. Tell me about yourself. Okay, so this is, anybody please tell me about yourself. Anybody, yes, please. The answer also is there, well, match with your answer. Yes.
Okay. Oh, well, my name is Muhammad Akram. I am from Bhopal. I have completed my bachelor's in engineering. I'm skilled in the profile for the what you are hiring, and I live my family in Bhopal. With my family in Bhopal.
Once again, give your best once again, please.
So, is this
and the structure? One by one, you just
walk. As it is same.
One by one. Yes, same. You can.
Okay. Well, my name is Muhammad Akram. I'm from Bhopal. I have completed my bachelor's of engineering from Acropolis Institute of Technology. I'm a skilled in profile for what you are hiring, and I live with my family in Bhopal.
Next, please. Once again, okay, Mr. Faraz, once again, you just do it, okay? After once, okay, they complete. Next, please.
Yes, ma'am. Can I start, ma'am?
Yes, please.
Yes, ma'am. My name is Usman Ali. I am from Hyderabad. I have completed my bachelor's in electronics and communication engineering. I am skilled in the profile that you are looking for. I live with my family in Hyderabad.
Okay, next, please. Quickly, very quickly, please.
My name is Riaz Ahmed. I am from Hyderabad. I have completed my bachelor in CSE, Computer Science and Engineering. I am skilled in the profile for what you are hiring, and I live with my family in Hyderabad.
Okay, good. Next, please.
Acha.
Hello. My name is...
Yes, please.
My name is Sayed Muzammil. I am from Latur, Maharashtra. I have completed my bachelor degree in mechanical engineering. I am skilled in profile for what you are hiring, and I live with my family in Gulbarga.
Next, please. Yes. Once again, please, in best way.
My name is Sayed Muzammil. I'm from Latur, Maharashtra. I have completed my bachelor in mechanical engineering. I am skilled in the profile for what are you hiring. I'm live with my family in Gulbarga.
Okay. Yes. I am skilled in the profile for what you are hiring, and I live with my family in Gulbarga. Please repeat. I am skilled
in the profile for what you are hiring. I live with my family in
Gulbarga. I live.
Yes, live.
Okay, good. Next, please.
My name is Mohammad Mohinuddin. I am from Hyderabad. I have completed my bachelor's in electronics and communication skills. I have skill in the profile for what you are hiring. I live with my family in Hyderabad.
Okay, good. Jazakallah. Next. Why you have been unemployed for such a long time?
I enrolled myself for some of the advanced personality development courses and with freelance work. That is what is written on this.
Yeah. Okay. Next, please. If you want to add some more points, you can.
I enrolled myself for some advanced personality development course, and I improved myself to such new skills.
Okay, once again, please.
I enrolled myself for some advanced personality development course, and I improved my language courses. I improve my language courses. That's why I am unemployed for such a long time.
Which computer language or?
Computer language courses.
To specify that language course means it may be basic language like any language. Okay. Once again.
Okay. Logical. Okay. I enroll myself for some advanced personality development course with advanced development course. And I was busy. I'm improving my PHP language, computer language course. So I'm improving a lot to the,
Sorry for the interruption. Okay. The company, you cannot use the improving word. As a student in the school and the college, you can use improve word, upgrading. Okay. You are upgrading yourself for the upcoming languages. Okay.
You can say myself to upcoming languages.
Okay. Computer languages.
Okay. I'm upgrading myself to computer languages.
Yeah. Okay, good. Next, please.
I enrolled myself for some advanced personality development courses with freelance work. And I was busy, and I was enrolled in the AWS and networking courses along with that.
Okay. So here you can see the answer. Answer is given. The answer is with the personality development as well as with your skill set. Freelancer work means freelance work means you are working with on the projects, different projects, whatever the skill set you have, based on that you are doing a project. Freelance.
Okay.
The personality, we check it out here, how it is important for the personality development. Before we have PDC, personal development courses, now advanced personality development courses.
Yes, ma'am.
Organization first, initially they are looking for the personality, person to whom they are acquiring and they are recruiting for their organization. They are making that person be a part of that organization. So first he should have etiquettes, personality development courses, how to develop with a person to person. You have to communicate, you have to interact with the persons. So interaction should be in a good manner. So to develop these things, you are enrolled yourself for the advanced personality development. This is most important thing to work in the workplace. To work together, we should have these skills of personalities. These are the soft skills, how you will communicate with other people. If you want to complete, suppose your team leader have assigned you of some work to the team members. So if in very harsh manner, he will assign you the work, can you take that work? Can you able to take that work in a very normal and peaceful mind? No. Isn't it? So you should have a sensibility and everything as a team leader, as a team player, team member. So here I enrolled myself for some advanced personality development courses with freelance work. Means you are relating with your personality development with your skill set also. Okay, maybe you are going for AWS, you said cloud computing. Okay. So I will give you one assignment for you. Please research on AWS and give a speech on AWS.
Okay, ma'am.
I will share the few questions on AWS. Prepare that. Okay.
Okay.
And give give on this topic. Okay.
Okay, inshallah.
Then what are your career goals? Start, please. What are your career?
My short-term goal is to get a job in reputed company where I can utilize my skill and advance my career path. My long-term goal is to be in decent position in the organization.
This is good. Okay, isn't it?
Yes.
Means in two ways you are saying that you want to be a part of this.
Yes, ma'am. This is short and most time. Precise.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
This is short, yes, and most precise, ma'am.
Yes. Okay. Repeat, please.
My short-term goal is to get a job in reputed company where I can utilize my skill and advance my career path. My long-term goal is to be in decent position in the organization.
Decent position in that organization. It's a very simple answer, isn't it?
Yes.
So please, everybody, yes, make a note of this. I will share this PPT. Okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Please go through this and prepare question and answers.
Yes, ma'am. We'll prepare the question
or make and answers. Or else you can do, if you are not writing, make this link as an important star. Make it, mark it as star link. Okay, star. I'm sharing this link. Okay. It is on the web. It is slide share video, PPT. Okay. So I will share this. Mark it as a star one. Okay.
Okay,
it,
ma'am,
has 24 slides.
Okay, ma'am.
The next, describe your management style. Very much important. This is. Anybody, please come up. Spirit of working. See how the spirit they have. Management style means your work style, same, isn't it? Work style, management style, same. I will be continuously keeping tab of assigned work with my subordinates and seniors, finishing the assigned job before deadlines, not on, before. As a fresher, you can say that I will be continuously keeping tab of assigned work with my subordinates and seniors, finishing the assigned job before deadlines. Here you're involving the support of your subordinates and seniors. With their support, you want to do your assigned job before deadline. So this is the very appropriate, proper answer. You're involving your team, whatever the task has been given to you, and before that, before time, you are submitting your work.
No,
okay,
नहीं, मैं वो इन्वेंटरी वाला ही देख रहा हूँ अभी, मैं दोबारा एक और भेजूंगा उन्हें.
Yes, anybody read? Mr. Mohammed Amjad, yes.
Yes, ma'am. Can I read, ma'am?
Yes, please.
Just a minute. I got a call in the background. Yes. Describe your management style. This is the question, ma'am.
Yeah.
I'll be continuously keeping tab of the assigned works with my subordinates and seniors and finishing the assigned job before deadlines.
Good. Great. Next, please.
Describe your management style. I will be continuously keeping tab of assigned work with my subordinates and senior, finishing the assigned job before deadline.
Good. One more time, please.
I will be continuously keeping tab of assigned work with my subordinates and seniors, finishing the assigned job before deadline.
Okay, good. Next, please.
Describe your management style. I will be continuously keeping tab of assigned work with my subordinate and seniors, finishing the assignment job before the deadline.
Once again, please.
This, describe your management style. I will be continuously keeping tab of assigning work with my subordinates and seniors, finishing the assigned job before the deadline.
Okay, good. Next, please.
Describe your management style. I will be continuously keeping tab of assigned work with my subordinates and seniors, finishing the assigned job.
Yes. Mr. Riaz Ahmed, continue.
Yes, ma'am. There is a network issue, ma'am. Again, I have been connected. Describe your management style. I will be continuously keeping tab of assigned work with my subordinates and seniors, finishing the assigned job before deadlines.
Okay. Mr. Riaz Ahmed, please check it out, this word sub.
Subordinates. Yes, I said subcoordinates. Once again? Subordinates, this is.
Yeah. Yes. Yes, please.
I will be continuously. Yes,
like, yes. Yeah, you have yeah. that habit of okay. want to yes. say. Please see carefully. Be careful yes. about the saying, okay? Okay, thank you.
Okay, okay.
Exactly. And what position do you prefer you. On a team working on a project? What position do you prefer on a team working on a project? It doesn't matter till I learn something new in every project. Very good answer. Yes, come up with the answer. Yes. Read out, please. I will share this. Tomorrow we'll continue.
What's it doesn't the... matter till I learn.
Yes, wait.
Okay, ma'am. It's almost 5 o'clock.
Almost 5 o'clock. Okay.
Yes, ma'am. It's ma'am. 5:51.
Ma'am, now. You will share this today, no, ma'am?
In the group? Yeah. Right now, I will share in the group
link. Yeah, yes, ma'am. We'll follow that link, ma'am, and we'll go through them. Yeah, these are very really mind-blowing questions, ma'am. So really
tomorrow,
nice.
Tomorrow, I will take these questions, 10 questions continuously.
So okay, ma'am.
Speak out. Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
First 10 questions. Only first 10 questions. It has yes, 24 slides, means 24 questions. First 24, 10 questions I will take tomorrow. Is it done? From your side, all of you?
Yes, ma'am, we'll go through. Ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am. We'll go through.
So all the best. Be prepared for 10 questions. Tomorrow you have to say it. I will ask questions. You have to say it, okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Assalamualaikum.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you very much.
From your friends also regarding this, it's going too good. Okay, I won't ask any question. It's their will.
Yes, ma'am. Definitely, ma'am. We'll even motivate them to come up. Inshallah, ma'am. People will come and join, ma'am. At least, how many people are joining in this our class? At least that many people should also join in this class, ma'am. Inshallah, yeah. We will also motivate them, yes. ma'am. Inshallah, inspire this them to come.
Very much important.
Yes, ma'am.
For them, not speaking. Listening is very much important. Okay?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Definitely.
Okay, Jazakallah. Assalamu alaikum.
Thank you, ma'am.